Who would have thought at the age of 16 I would already meet my soulmate? Who would have thought that my first boyfriend would now be my husband?
Adrielle, do you take James here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Happy that today in front of God, you know, of our loved ones, we get to create another important moment in our lives. This moment is tamang panahon moment that will lead to so much more moments after. I just can't wait to have them with you and just experience this life with you.
Let us cry. James, say I love you to Adriel. Narinig po ninyo? Lakasan mo na, dapat lakas daw. O, narinig na. O, palakpakan natin si James at si Adriel.
Sa dami-daming tao sa mundo, may nag-iisang para sa iyo. Yang pupunan ang iyong pag.
Until today, I always pray to God and thank Him for saving me a lot of heartaches, allowing me to spend the past 12 years getting to know you and growing with you.
Kanyang mapapakalma ang dating ayaw mo. Ika'y magkakagusto ang isang dalawa. Ang dalawa'y isa. Saan ka man magpunta, ting hindi ka na mag-iisa.
Naiiyak na ako eh. Dati baby James lang kita.
Oh, may speech ah.
Wag na wag susuko, may hihido sa mga sugat mo.
Thank you sa lahat. Sa buhay po pala kay N for everything. Love you.
Sabi ko, hindi ako iyak eh.
And you, James, do you take here presents, Adriel, for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do. Thank you sa pagiging strong kahit mahirap yung situation mo. Okay.
Saradong puso, buksan muli ang iyong pinto, may kakato.
Commitment is not signing the marriage contract, rather, commitment comes from the Latin word comitare, which means to bind oneself physically. And sabi nga, later you will say in joys and sorrows, in health and sickness, rain or shine, until death do us part. That's commitment.
Tao sa mundo, ba'y akalain mo, tayo ay matatagpo. to buntong hininga. Buntong hininga. Magbuntong hininga. Kaya muna tayo.
I'm excited to create more lifelong memories with you. Create and nurture a family with you. Build a home with you. And grow happy, wrinkly, and old with you. Love you.